There's also an extraordinary opportunity here for the United States to lead the world to clean energy. The whole world is going to be buying the technologies that that are necessary for us to make this transition away from fossil fuels.